Tonight, a teen breakup leads to a sexting investigation. High school students accused of sending explicit video of each other because they were mad about breaking up. Channel 4 Action News reporter Jennifer Mealy tells us why the teens might not be the only ones in trouble.
Two students here at Hempfield High School are being questioned about sending the video. Now state police are trying to figure out which students received it and who still has it on their phone. Police say the video was sexually explicit and was passed on to students at Hempfield High School as part of a plan for revenge. All because of a bad breakup. The accusation, she sent out video of him and he sent out video of her performing sexual acts on themselves. It's called sexting.
I just find it inappropriate and
immature
and I just wouldn't do it either.
The video was discovered by school administrators Friday. They immediately called state police. The teens, believed to be in the 9th and 10th grade, will face punishment by the school, but they can also be charged with sexual abuse of children because the images are considered to be child pornography, and they aren't the only ones. Anyone else who has that video could be in trouble.
If you receive that video clip, we'd like you to contact the state police barracks here in Greensburg to talk to our investigator that's handling that case. Obviously, you're not, it's a video of someone that's under the age of 18, so you're not allowed to have something like that.
If you don't and police find it, you could be charged. And if you're over 18, a felony conviction could land your name on the Megan's Law list. And state police tell me their investigation is far from over, and so far, no charges have been filed. In Hempfield Township, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.